We have a breaking news update right now. Chicago police have released new surveillance pictures of the suspect in a deadly shooting of a Greyhound bus employee outside the West Loop station. The worker had just stepped out of his car around 11:30 Monday morning this week when someone opened fire. Police now saying after the shooting, the gunman changed clothes into a black Reebok hooded sweatshirt, a black mask, and was pulling a blue suitcase.